When climbing a hill, there's a technique that you do called squatting into the seat. You just kind of self-explain, or you squat into the seat. And then what you do from here is if you have too much traction, all you do is dip your, or too much traction, you rock your heels, bring your heels up, which brings your body weight forward on the bike, relieving some of the pressure on the rear tire, so you get less traction. If you're losing traction, not enough, just dip your heels down, take your body back. So you kind of are just sort of transferring weight from the front to back, depending on what traction which you have. When you're riding, at the beginning of the hill, most people are able to kind of get a feeling of the traction, and they'll find sort of a sweet spot in there that they can kind of stay in that fixed position, and they have good traction on the way up. It takes a little bit of time to get that feeling, but it'll save you a lot of energy and pushing if you can really know where the good traction is. If you're transferring weight too much, you'll end up spinning and slowing down, losing momentum, stuff like that. Like I said before, make sure you pick a gear taller the first run than you think is absolutely necessary. That way you have a little extra insurance in case you hit a roof, get a little bit bogged down or anything like that. And look up the hill. Another big key thing, pretty much everything in trials you do, the smoother the throttle you have, the better off you'll be.